Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do another episode of the Shopping My Stash, and I am doing this with Paula from A Beauty Guru Made Me Do It. And as I have said in every episode, she is amazing, so if you haven't checked her out already, you should definitely do, because she is amazing and she does amazing panning related content, and you should just check her out because she is quite amazing. This is a collab we started in January, and until now we have done a kind of a theme kind of every month. So it has been the color of the year, like St. Patrick's Day, Valentine's and stuff like that, Easter. This month, however, was really, really hard because we don't have a holiday to celebrate. We have a few in Denmark, but we don't really color coordinate those. Paula, she has thought about a few shades. One of them was her dusty pink eyeshadow in her Panda palette. She is panning a tea palette with a lot of deep-potted shades, and one of them in particular she is very, very happy about panning. It's a dusty pink kind of mauve shade. It is a beautiful one. It's matte, so we are kind of doing that and shopping our stash for that eyeshadow. She really wanted to shop her stash for that, and I really wanted to see how many pinky mauve dusty pinks I have in my collection, because I really like that shadow as well. So that is our color for May, which is so insane to say that we're almost already over with May. Okay, I'll insert the picture here of the shade she is panning. It is a beautiful shade. So let's shop our stash for that color. And I've forgotten the palette, so I'll be right back. The palette that I was just going to get was the 2 weeks one palette that I have for the next 2 weeks. and the one that I have used on my eyes today, except for the orangey red in my crease. It is the Bon Bon Jovi Rockstar palette, which is beautiful. Looks like this, and the shade that I want to swatch is called Third Eye Blinded. I think it is a satin. On my eyes, it's not really satin, so this is the color. Yeah, it seems shiny and satin, but it's really not. It is right there on my knuckles, kind of. Hope you can see that. I believe her shade is a little bit more, or a little darker than this. Yeah, this is very shiny. It's really not on the eyes. Let's take some W7 palettes, shall we? The next two are the Naughty Nines. The first one is Bangkok Night, and I want to swatch. Yeah, this seems shimmery as well, but they're really not that shimmery on the eyes. That is the shade right there. Again, look. It's shimmery, but on the eyes, it's really not. So I don't know what's going on there. The next one is Midsummer Nights. And I'm going to swatch that shadow right there in the middle. That one right there. There's a mauve in the W7 Delicious palette. And I'm going to swatch that one right there. It is the only W7 palette that doesn't have names. A little bit darker. I think that is closer, but I don't have the shade that Paula really likes, or the one that we're shopping our stash for. But that is the shade right there. I'm kind of using these shades the same way in the crease. Then we have the W7 Night on the Tour palette. Yeah, you can't get this palette anymore. It's a bit more cool toned. So I think the shade that I want to swatch is a little bit more cool toned, as I just said. It is this shade right there I want to swatch. Again, I think it's way more cool tone than the other shades, but it is a mauve kind of shade. It is that shade. Oh, and a little bit darker maybe, but it is the one right there. Then I have a Morphe palette. It is the 35K. I actually didn't think there was a kind of mauve shade in this, but I think this is a really close one. It is this shade right here. I thought this palette was like only browns, but I think that is a kind of a browny, mauvey, nude color. I actually think that is really close. Here it is. It is kind of close to this one that I just swatched from the W7 palette, but that is actually a very close mauvey shade. Then we have the Zodiac palette by BH Cosmetics. It is the matte from Virgo. That one right there. And that is a little bit more pink. Yeah, definitely more pink, but it's there. It is leaning a little bit more purple when you put it on your eyes, though. It is going better than I thought. Then I have the W7 Enchanted palette, and I'm going to swatch Charmed, which is the second shade right there. It's the first time that I'm swatching this palette. Okay, that is leaning a little bit more peach. Yeah, it is right there. In the palette, it looked a lot like these shades, but I guess it's more peachy. I'm going to swatch this anyway. Again, it is Shaving My Stash, so the shade does not have to be exactly perfect, or spot on for that matter. This is the W7 Violet Lights, and I guess it is, they're very, very similar, these two. But this is the dupe for the Novena palette, of course. So I'm going to swatch that shade right there. It is called Wavelength. It looks like it has some glitter into it, but it is a matte with a little bit of sparkle in it. So I guess if you use this and tap off the excess, you will tap off the glitter. It is this shade right there. So those are all my dusty pink mauve shades for my collection. I guess these two are very, very similar that I just swatched, but these two palettes are really similar just in general. As you may could see, I think it is kind of duping each other, but I really wanted them both. They look beautiful. So I'm really, really happy about my smaller stash of dusty pinky mauve shades, eyeshadow shades. And again, some are more spot on than others. So Paula, let me know if any of these remind you of that shade. I think I have some pretty nice shade and matte shades. I do have some shimmers in this color family, but again, we wanted to shop upstairs for a matte. The first shade, that one right there, I know it's shimmer, but on the eyelid, I promise, it's more matte than shimmery. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and if you did, please give it a like, subscribe down below, and subscribe to Paula if you haven't already. If you love my content, you would definitely love her. She is amazing. So check out her channel if you haven't already, and until my next video, please take care.